Welcome to our channel NKC Insight. Today we are celebrating Telangana Formation Day. Every year on the 2nd of June is observed as Telangana Formation Day since 2014. The state celebrates the occasion with formal events across the districts. Protests started with the hunger strike of a student from Khammam district for the implementation of safeguards promised during the creation of Andhra Pradesh. The movement slowly manifested into a demand for a separate Telangana. Telangana is the 29th state of India. The state has an area of 112,077 sq km and has a population of 350,674. The Telangana region was part of the Hyderabad state from September 17, 1948 to November 1, 1956, until it was merged with Andhra state to form the Andhra Pradesh state. Telangana was ruled by multiple major Indian powers such as Cholas, Mauryas, Satavahanas, Chalukyas, Kakatiyas, Delhi Sultanate, Bahmani Sultanate, Golconda Sultanate. During the 16th and 17th centuries, the region was ruled by the Mughals. Telangana consists of 33 districts. The largest district is Bidadri Kothagudam, whereas Hyderabad is the smallest. Hyderabad is the capital city of Telangana. Charminar is the world-famous landmark, has been a symbol of the heritage of Hyderabad for several decades. There is four columns in 56 meter high, and they depict different directions of the road. Golconda Fort is not only the pride of Telangana, but it is the pride of India as well. The fort is located quite close to Hyderabad. The majestic Qutub Shah built this 120 meter high fort in 16th century. The entire area of the fort covers more than 11 kilometers of area. Rimaji Film City, it is not only the most significant film city in the world, but it is trendy among movie studios and producers alike. The entire area of the film city is located around 2,500 acres of land, and you will be able to explore it entirely if you go there with some time in your hands. Hussain Sagar Lake is among some of the beautiful places in Telangana that is located quite close to the main city center of its capital Hyderabad. This lake is the largest artificial lake in Asia. Salar Jung Museum is famous in Telangana, but it is quite popular in the entire world as well. This museum is known as the most extensive one-person collection in the world. It is the third largest museum in India, and most of the items collected in the museum are by Mir Yusuf Ali Khan, who was commonly known as Salar Jung II. Alampur is the western gateway to the pilgrimage town Sarisailam. The temples that one can see in this place are the Jogalamba Temple, the Navabrahma Temples and the Sangameswara Temple. Anantagiri is one of the best tourist places in Telangana. Anantagiri forests are famous for the Anantha Padmanabha Swami temple built by the Nizam Nawabs 400 years ago. A little away from the temple is a lake surrounded by lots of ruined structures and a temple of Lord Shiva. Medak Fort may be this city's star attraction, decorated with various sculptures and Hindu and Islamic architectural style. Thanks for watching this video. Like, comment and share our video. Also subscribe our channel for more videos.